that Eddie Brock? Hey, Eddie, it's me, Carol. Hey, it's me, Carol. Carol? What the hell is she doing here? Alright, guess I gotta get up and work. Hey, Carol, what are you doing here?
I'm here to see you, buddy. What are you doing in that trunk?
Oh, I live here. This is my home.
That's your home, right there?
Yeah. At least I still have my job, though.
But why are you sad in there?
Oh, because I was still thinking about my ex-girlfriend.
Oh, yeah, Annie. Look, I'm really sorry about your ex-girlfriend. Sorry for that.
I'm over it now. Anyway, what do you want? Why are you here?
Oh, I'm just here to check on you, to see how you're doing.
I'm doing fine. I'm doing great. I still got my job going, and still pretty good.
Oh, good for you.
Oh, and by the way, Venom is so hungry he couldn't stop growling in his stomach. Man, I could tell. Huh. Strange. But, can we go to... Hey, what do you say? Can we go to somewhere fun?
Well, yeah, but still, I have work to do.
Oh, right, you have a job. Sorry.
Yeah, maybe we'll have fun later. Oh, crap. I know that... Oh, great. No, it's 6 o'clock. Damn it. I had to get to work!
What are you doing in my car?
Oh, I'm here to drive with you.
Really? For work?
Yeah.
Whatever.
After lunch. After work. We're gonna have lunch, right? Yeah, whatever. Alright, whatever you say.
Think we're here. Just in time we got here.
Okay, Carol. One thing. Do not screw up my job and you're not coming with me. Because it's only me and Marcel. And you're not going in there. Trust me. This is my duty. I am a reporter and I cannot screw this up. Got that?
Yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna stay here and watch my phone all day.
Alright. And we'll get to McDonald's after you want some. Alright?